More apartments could soon come to downtown Greenville. Right now, as a matter of fact, city council members are contemplating a $6 million deal with a developer that would make it happen. New at 6 tonight. News for Sean Mozzarella on how this would finally wrap up some unfinished business known as the Bookends.
They were supposed to be bookends, one set of apartments on each side of the city's Spring Street parking garage, but phase two never happened, and the developer started accruing penalties from the city.
We were looking for opportunities to kind of do something, and this just was there.
Russ Davis is trying to buy the second phase of the Bookends project. You might not recognize Davis's name or his face, but you probably know his work. He's the developer behind McBee Station. He didn't have to look far from his office for this next project.
I believe there's as good a story in Greenville, South Carolina, as there is in any city in the Southeast to build apartments for rent.
Here's what Davis envisions for this space. He wants to build 48 apartments on 6 floors. They'd be predominantly 1 bedrooms, a rooftop pool on top, and 6,000 square feet of retail space on the street.
Davis says these apartments will be around 800 square feet each, and rent will cost around $1,000 a month.
The floor plans are much more contemporary. They're open plans, and it'll be different from McBee Station, and it'll be different from the other end of the Spring Street garage where the Bookends was developed.
Meaning the finishing touches could finally be put on a project that started nearly a decade ago. Sean Mozzarella, WYFF News 4, Greenville.
If the council approves purchase of the property, Davis could break ground, we're told, in September, and he says construction would take about 8 months.